from the 1950s Sydney-based abstraction, sourced in post-war European traditions.
To create art, there is no set process. Art can be anything: sculpture, painting, drawing, printmaking, movie making, audio, installation, the list just doesn't end. Once this art is created, it is made to be enjoyed. No matter what age, size, race, religion, or gender the viewer is, it is made to be observed and taken in, to spark conversation and create and encourage creativity. As we stated before, art is in so many different forms, it's crazy. And just because it's your lucky day, we are going to show you 5 different examples of creativity in action. Clock was painted by Roger Hine in 1968, and it is the first example of a form of art we will show you. This form of art is a painting, meaning it is 2D, and it was painted using acrylic paint. The second form of art we will show you is called Rocks, Ghost and Half Moon, and it was painted by Vicky Powers in 1981 using a screen print. This is different again to painting, as it's using a screen print, not a paintbrush and paint. Winter Shipley Trees is the third example of an art form we will show you, and it's very different from the first two, as this art form is 3D. It is known as a ceramic and was painted by Peter Rushforth in 1981. Long Reef was painted in 1962 by Victor Cusack. It's the fourth example of a form of art we will show you, and alike to the first two, it's a painting, meaning it's 2D. The last form of art we will show you is called Open Doorway. It was painted by Grace Cossington Smith in 1960 and again is a 2D art form.